today we stood on at Cross Lane. Now, believe it or not, this was once the most busy, vibrant thoroughfare in Salford. They could boast of having 18 public houses, 2 music halls, an open market, a cinema, a barracks, any number of shops. Everything was here they needed. Churches. Such luminaries have visited and passed down this road include Queen Elizabeth II, Frank Randall, Buffalo Bill, David Lloyd George when he was conferred the freedom of Salford, Albert Schweitzer when he opened the Boys' Lads Club, Tommy Cooper and Vinnie Guerrero, well known to a lot of Salford.